Hello guys, Bunnyman here, welcome back to another video, and today I have a huge announcement, potentially the biggest announcement I've ever had on this channel. So, I think it is time that I announce I will be doing, from here on out, daily uploads. Yes, that's right, you heard it, daily uploads. Now listen, I've said this in the past, right? Maybe, I probably said it a year ago, probably said it 2 years ago. Said it three, said it four, said it 5 years ago. Every year I've said it. But this is the year where it really matters, where it really counts. Alright, this is the year where I make change. Where I change my actions and I change my ways. Alright, I'm sticking to my word this time. If you want to know what I'm going to be posting daily, well, I mean, you're watching it right now. We're going to be having Among Us 7 days a week. 24/7, nothing but Among Us. Now, on the app, they don't have the new map, Airship. But I heard it was bad. It's bad anyway, and poorly made. So, I'm not going to really, completely complain. But, whatever. They're going to come out with 12 to 15 player lobby soon. It's going to be nice. We're going to have some great, super, super sus adventures, as I call them. And, of course, we're going to have our special days. We're going to have sussy Saturdays. And, Sussy Saturdays, we're going to be playing, you guys are going to be having imposter-only gameplay. None of this crewmate stuff. Who wants to see crewmate gameplay? Of course, I am just the best Among Us crewmate that there is. I mean, this is no information. I don't got to tell you guys that. But for Sussy Saturdays, nothing but imposter gameplay. Nothing but Jeffrey Dahmer, some other serial killer. Nothing but O.J. Simpson. Nothing but the best. Nothing but the best from the silent killer. All right? I'm thinking about doing also Sussy Sundays, but I don't know if you guys can handle so much sus. I know some people have a sus meter that they can only hold so much sus in them. But I'm very excited for this new journey I'm going through. And I think that's all I gotta say. Hopefully you guys are excited, and I'll see you guys in another video. Bye.